Memory Link Baycrest, we've shown that you can now link cognitive neuroscience theory and research to helping individuals with any degree of memory impairment to learn how to use smartphone technology. Now, what this means is that individuals with severe memory impairment can now use this very potent emerging technology to support their independent living. They can now be more autonomous. Their family members can now go back to work. They might even avoid nursing homes as a result of this kind of training method that we show in this research.